What's good, y'all? It's Juno here, man, and welcome back for another Mail Time Monday. And this time we got my very first haul video from Menace Los Angeles. So shout out to homie Steven. Was good, bro? I hope you see this video. Steven is the owner of Menace LA. I've known about for a while, maybe like 2 or 3-ish years, but this is my very first time ever buying anything from Menace, man. Everything I got in this video from Menace comes from something called the Logo Collection. The Logo Collection did drop earlier this year. By the time you see this, everything is already sold out. Everything's gone. I'm late with this video, my bad. But anyways, here goes that Logo Collection video. I didn't get everything. There was a lot of stuff. If I would have gotten everything, I would have dropped even more. And if you haven't read the title yet, bruh, we got over $1,000 worth of fucking Menace in this video, bruh. I didn't get the whole drop, and that's telling you something, because I got $1,000 worth. So I got a dizzy, I got a rack, I got $1,000 worth of clothes in this video. Like I said, I've never bought from Menace before. This is my first time getting anything from Menace. I'm gonna let you guys know my opinions on the designs, how it feels, how it fits, all that good stuff. And shout out to homie James too, bro. I know you're gonna see this video. What's good, James? I fuck with you, bro. But besides that, I appreciate you, Steven and James. Menace LA is based out of LA, Los Angeles, man. And that's pretty much all I gotta say. Hopefully in the future, I can meet the homie James and Steven, and we can, you know, make some content together. Maybe I can model a bit. I don't know. I'm very excited for this one. I've been sitting on this video for a good while now, a few months. I just been really busy with doing a lot of stuff. But besides that, let's see everything I got in this video. And I'm gonna make sure to leave Menace LA's information down in the bio below, as always. So that's gonna be the website, the Instagram, the YouTube, the Twitter. All their good information will be down in the bio below, as always. So make sure to go follow and shop Menace LA if you haven't yet. But besides that, let's see the $1,000 I got in this video. This shit is gonna be crazy. But let's see the $1,000, man. Let's get it. So first up, before we get into the shirts, man, this is my first time buying this from any brand, bro. I've never bought this from any brand, but I was like, fuck it, they dropped it, let me get it. But before we get into the shirts, bro, your boy got some undies, bro. I got some underwear. First up, we got the red one right there, the red colorway. Then we got the black colorway right there, and we got the dark navy blue colorway right there. On the band, it says Menace in that font right there, one time, two time on the front, and then one time, two time on the back. So here goes that underwear, that Menace boxers right there. I saw it on the website and I was like, bro, they got some undies in there. I was like, fuck it, I've never bought underwear from a brand before, but I was like, fuck, let me get that underwear, man. And on the tag right there, it does say Menace as well, just like this right there. So there goes that tag, Menace size large. It's on all of these right here. So there goes the first items, the undies. My favorite is probably gonna be the black one. I mean, you just can't go wrong with black. I don't know, I just like wearing black the most. But the red ones are a close second. Red is my favorite color, so the red and black ones are my favorite. But all three go hard, all these undies go hard. Now let's see the two shirts I got. So the first shirt we got in this video, man, this is called the Galaxy t-shirt, bro. So here goes a big old sun that has a fat M on it for Menace. Here goes, I don't know what planet that is. Don't quiz me. I don't know my planets that well. But there goes, I believe that's Jupiter or something, you know, the one with the ring. There goes that. There goes this shit right there. I don't even know what that is, bro. But there goes that Galaxy T. They got the big old Menace sun and a bunch of like dots and the outer space type shit right there. So there goes the shirt. This shit goes so hard, and it also glows in the dark. They said that it glows in the dark. I don't remember the preview for it. I don't remember how they made it glow in the dark. But apparently, this is a glow in the dark tee. I'm not gonna show the glow in the dark aspect of it. I'm sorry, my bad. I'm just not gonna do it right now. But this shirt go hard. And then here goes that custom tag right there. It says Menace with the big old M right there. That's the logo of Menace. So there goes that Menace tag right there. 100% cotton size large. So here goes the first shirt in this video. Let me put this bad boy on and see how it fits. So here goes that Galaxy tee on me. It is pretty long, not gonna lie. It's a kind of longer tee, But here goes that size large tee. It fits good. It's just long, which, you know, I gotta see what I gotta do with that, you know, for the outfit. But it fits real good. Here goes that big old M right there for Menace, the planets and stuff that I showed you earlier. There's nothing on the back of it. It's just all black right there. So here goes that first shirt. This shit is fire. I fuck with this, man. But we got one more shirt, and then we got a sweater and a bunch of pants. We got a lot of pants in this one, not gonna cap. But here goes that first shirt. Let's see the second one. So up next, we got ourselves the Invasion tee. So here goes that tee right there. This is like an alien spaceship type thing. There goes Earth right there. And this spaceship is invading the Invasion tee. So he's invading Earth. It's kind of hard to see, but inside of the spaceship, this got that M right there for Menace. That's the logo of Menace. So here goes that t-shirt. It's invading Earth right there. And that's pretty much it. It's got a custom tag as well, just like them shirt I'm wearing right now. Custom tag right there, nothing on the back. But here goes that Invasion tee. And bruh, let me tell you right now, this t-shirt is comfortable as frick, bruh. This shit is so comfortable. Holy crap. Like, I have maybe one or two shirts that feel like this one, but not exactly. But I don't have any shirt. Fuck, I don't have any shirt that feels like this one. And this one is it's kind of stretchy, but really, like, I don't know. It feels really nice. I really fuck with this shirt heavy. But here goes the second one. Let me put this bad boy on. Let's see how the Invasion tee is looking like on top of me. So here goes that second t-shirt on me, bro. Like I said, there goes the spaceship, the Menace spaceship, invading Earth, taking over Earth. Menace is already taking over, and they're in the process of taking over the world. But here goes that Menace Invasion tee, man. Similar to the other one, it's pretty long right there. You know, it's pretty long t-shirt, but it feels real nice. I hope it looks nice. On the back, even like I said, there's nothing right there. It's all black on the back. But here goes the second and last t-shirt that I got in this video. I just showed you guys the Invasion tee right here, man. So there goes the second t-shirt. I got one and two. Only got two t-shirts in this video. But I want you to do me a favor. Let me know down in the comments down below. What is your favorite t-shirt out of these two? Is it the Galaxy tee right here? Or is it the Invasion tee, man? For me, honestly, I think it's gotta be the Galaxy tee. For me, this sun, this is what did it right here. This for me, this is what did it. If they didn't go so crazy with the sun, or if the sun was even like in the corner or something, it would be this shirt easily. This shirt is just, it's more aesthetically Juno, you feel me? This shirt is a little more Juno to me. But this sun right there, it just goes crazy. I can't, bro. This is my favorite shirt out of both of them. But nonetheless, they both go so stupidly hard. I fuck with both of them heavy. So there goes the two shirts. Now we got one sweater, one more piece of upper clothing or whatever. And then we got three pairs of sweats and three pairs of jeans, bro. Damn. But let's see this sweater first, and then we'll get into the pants. So up next, we got ourselves a sweater, bro. We got a gray sweater right here. On the chest, it says right there, Menace, right there. It's got nothing else on the front. It's got two pockets right here. You know, basic two pockets like most sweaters. And this is a zip up, as you can see right there. So you can open it up right there because it is a zip up. And the hoodie, it's got like a dark-ish blue right there. Look, it feels really nice. It feels real soft and comfortable. So here goes the hood part of the hoodie. On the left sleeve, we got a little like medallion or coin even looking thing. It says Menace. Can you flip it? No, you can't. It looks like the M is sideways. I don't know if they did it on purpose or not. But there goes that M right there for Menace right there on the left sleeve. And on the right sleeve, we actually got ourselves a little pocket. Look at this little tiny pocket, bro. Like, my finger is longer than a pocket. It's so small. I don't know what I'm gonna put in here. Maybe some coins, some fichas, maybe. I don't know. But nonetheless, this looks super cool. It looks dope as fuck. So here goes the front of it. Like I said, we got right there the Menace in black right there. We got the little medallion type looking thing right there, and the pocket right here. And here goes that custom tag, Menace size large right there. Everything we bought today has a custom tag, so that goes fucking stupid. So there goes that custom Menace. And on the back of the hoodie, zip up right there, we got a fat ass Menace right there in like the upper back area. Here goes the Menace, like an outline in black over the gray. That goes stupid, but this shit goes so hard. Menace outline, like, What? This shit goes hard. It's got nothing else on the back. It's just all gray throughout the rest of the whole hoodie zip up right there. But there goes that menace right there. So this shit goes so stupid. It feels heavy. It feels like it'll keep you nice and warm. I'm excited to put this one on. Let me show you guys how it fits on me. So here goes that zip up on me, man. This shit is very comfortable. It's very soft. It feels really nice. So here goes that zip up. We got the outline menace right here, like right under my pec right here. My chest is right here, so it's right under it right there. Right here we got that medallion thing I showed you. This shit goes through the sleeve, so it's actually a little cold. Like the way that they put it in there, it's kind of cold right here, just right there my arm, but it's all good. And here goes that pocket. This shit goes so hard right there. So there goes the pocket. This is the front of it. It feels real nice. It fits me real good right there. Boom, not too big, not too small, just right. So there goes the zip up. And the hoodie, I mean, it feels nice. The material in the hoodie part or the hood part is different than the rest of the sweater, but nonetheless, this should go so hard. So there goes the hood. Now I'm gonna show you guys the back of it with the outline on me. Let me turn around real quick. So there goes every single item that I got that's a shirt or a sweater slash hoodie, man. We got the two shirts and this sweater right here. So up next, we got ourselves 6 pairs of pants. That's a lot, I know. So I am not gonna put these pants on just cause it's a lot of them. It's 6 pairs of pants, like, that's a lot. So I'm gonna just show every single one. I'm gonna show all the details and all that, but I'm not gonna put them on. You're not gonna see them on me. However, we got 3 sweats and we got 3 pairs of jeans. Since I got myself so many pants, I got 3 sweats and 3 jeans. I'm gonna do sweat, jeans, sweat, jeans, sweat, jean. All right, so I'm not gonna do 3 and 3. I'm gonna do 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. So besides that, let's see these jeans, man. This shit is looking, I'm looking at it. It's looking so fire, bro. I'm excited to see all the details in these pants, bro. Because when I see them in the pictures, I was like, yo, this shit is insane. I have to get it. So now I'm gonna finally see it in person. I'm gonna show you guys in a second. So every single pair of sweats and jeans that you will see in a second after the first pair of sweats and jeans that I showed, it's just the same thing, just different colorways. So it'll go through quickly, but here goes the very first pair of jeans. So here goes the jeans, man. This is called the Menace Distress Letter Jeans, man. They use a stencil and they like stressed out the jeans, distressed it, whatever. This shit goes so hard. I don't know if it's easy for you to see or not, but it does say Menace right there on the left leg. I am left-handed as well, so feels nice that I got the Menace right down the left side of me, you feel me? But here goes that Menace on the other leg part. There's nothing, it's just regular jean. So the details on this is fucking insane, bro. Look at that. This is the first button. It goes that M right there for Menace. There goes the logo, and then this button leads to 4 more. Actually, there's a total of 5 buttons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But here goes that logo Menace right there. This shit goes so hard. Like, bro, this shit is crazy. I've never seen some jeans with custom buttons like this. I've seen jeans with custom buttons before. That's not new. It's been done before. But like, look at the detail they put into the buttons. It's kind of hard to focus. There you go. There goes the detail right there. That shit goes so hard. But so there goes that Menace right there. So there goes the buttons. And it also has a tag that says Menace size 34. That is my jean size. You know, if you want to send me some jeans or some, or buy me some jeans, you know, let me know. But there goes that Menace size 34. And this is the front of it. This shit is insane. On the back pockets on both of them, there goes the M for Menace. I believe this is embroidered on there. It's very similar to the sweater that I showed earlier. It's like an outline design or something. But here goes 1, here goes 2. So there goes the 2 right there. I got Menace on my ass, you feel me? Just like y'all remember YBN Namir, he said I got Trueys on my ass, something like that. So I got Menace on my ass. There goes the jeans right there. And then there goes this tag right there. It has a big old M in leather right there for Menace on the back of it. This is on the back right side, so it's gonna be right here in the back for me. Besides that, there goes everything that has to do with this pair of jeans. I really fuck with this like dark gray colorway with the white Menace right there. I really fuck with this. This shit goes so hard. Like, I'm telling you, when I first seen this, I was like, whoa, this I need it, bro. I was like, I need it. So here goes the first pair of jeans right here. Now we're going to get into the first pair of sweats. Like I said earlier, this collection is called the Logo Collection. That's why you see the M for Menace in damn near every single design of all the stuff I've gotten today. And that's no different for these right here, man. On the left side of the pant right there, we got ourselves that same medallion Menace right there that was on the zip-up hoodie earlier. We got ourselves a little cargo pocket right there. This one's a little bigger than the one on the zip-up, so I actually do think I'm gonna use this pocket. And then that's all for this side. Now on the right side right here, all the way to like the shin area right there, it says Menace in red, and red is my absolutely favorite color. So once I saw this, I was like, yo, this shit go crazy. There goes that Menace right there. And there's a little tiny pocket right here as well. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. Look, only three fingers fit in there. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with this. But here goes that pocket. Here goes the front side of the sweats. On the back side, there's nothing right here on this area. Just two back pockets right there. And doesn't have the M Menace like the jeans do. However, it does have it all the way on the exact other side where it says Menace here. Right here, it's got like, I don't even know how they did this. It's kind of hard to see. It's got an M right there for Menace, bro. I really don't know how to focus on it. Like, there you go. You can kind of see it right there. There goes that M for Menace. This shit goes so hard. I've never seen anything like this before. This shit goes so crazy. So there goes that M on the back right there. So this is the first of the three sweats, and this was the first of the three pair of pants right there. So let me know in the comments down below, which design do you like more? Because the pants that I'm about to show you next up are exactly the same. They're just different colorways. So pretty much let me know which one is your favorite. Is it the sweats or is it the jeans? Either let me know right now which design you like more, or after I get through the other ones, because maybe different colorways look different for you. But nonetheless, here goes the sweat. Here goes the jeans. They both go so hard. I don't have a favorite. I just don't. I think they're both unique. You know, they're both similar and unique at the same time. That I know that contradicts, but nonetheless, both of these shits go so hard. I love them so much. They really go hard. And I can't pick a favorite. I'm not gonna pick a favorite. If you can, let me know in the comments down below. But now we're gonna see the other two jeans and the other two sweats. We're gonna do jean sweat. Let's get into the rest of the pants. So here goes the second pair of jeans right there. This is like a regular blue jean, and it's got like that white, yellowish kind of Menace right there. The other one was black and white. This is just blue with like white. It's kind of faded yellow. I'm not quite sure the color, but here goes them jeans right there. Exact same thing as the black ones I showed, just a different colorway. Menace stencil right there on the back. It's got the two M's for Menace, and it's got them dope ass buttons right here. So there goes the pants. This one, honestly, I fuck with it, but I do like the black ones more. I like the black version a lot more. Honestly, I fuck with it way heavier than this one, but nonetheless, this shit goes so hard. Now let's see the second pair of sweats. Here goes the sweats right there. This is in gray instead of in black, and right here where it says Menace is exact same font and stuff, but it is actually in blue instead of red. So I really do fuck with this gray and blue colorway right there. But like I said earlier, this is exact same thing as the black and red one. Same thing on the back. It's got the Menace like puff out thing right here. I don't even know how to like show it. There you go, you can see it right there. You can't see it too clearly, but nonetheless, there goes that part right there. So here goes the gray one. For me personally, I like the black one more. Red is my favorite color, like I said, and I just wear more black than I wear gray. But I do fuck with this. I'm definitely gonna be wearing this a lot. These feel really heavy. They feel really comfortable. Whenever I put them on, honestly, I can't wait to put these on. I might just put these on. I might sleep with these tonight. But nonetheless, here goes them sweats. Here goes the third and last pair of jeans that we got in this video, man. Here goes a little bit different blue. It's like a darker blue than the one earlier. And the Menace right here is an orange. I really fuck with this one, bro. Like, the black one, the grayish one is still my favorite. But I do fuck with this one really, really heavy. I really like this. But just like I said again and again, exactly the same except an orange right there with that darker blue colorway. Exact same stuff on the back right there with the M right there for Menace on the butt cheeks right there. But besides that, there goes the last pair of jeans in this video. Let's get into the last pair of sweats and then let's wrap this thing up. So here goes the last pair of sweats and also the only sweats I've ever owned that are in this colorway. We got ourselves some brown sweats, man. I don't have a lot of brown clothes. I want more brown clothes, honestly. I got this hoodie from Get Some Sleep. I fucking love that hoodie. I'm gonna wear it with this most likely because they're the only brown things I got. Nonetheless, here goes that brown colorway. And on this one, we got it in white. Finally, we just got the white lettering right there. It looks real cool. I really fuck with the font as well. So here goes that white. And on the back, there goes that M for Menace right there. I think, I don't know, bro. The lighting makes it hard, but there goes that M for Menace. This shit goes so stupid, bro. So here goes the very last pair of sweats. This, like, honestly, I'm excited to wear this one. I don't have enough brown stuff. Like, I'm brown, but I don't have enough brown clothes. I fuck with this real heavy, so here goes the last pair of sweats. Whew, I feel like I've been standing forever, man. But there goes every single pair of sweats and jeans that I got in this video. I got myself 6 pairs of pants, bro. And I be complaining that I wear the same pants. I have the same jeans and stuff. Because I buy mostly shirts and hoodies. I don't buy a lot of pants, but I got these pants. I was like, I'm adding these straight to the collection. They're so fire, but I want you to do me a favor and let me know down in the comments below, what is your favorite pair of jeans and favorite pair of sweats that I got in this video? For me, as the first two that I showed, that's actually why I showed it first. I wanted to put the most detail into those two. It's the black and red sweats and then the dark grayish black and white pants, man. But there goes everything I got in this video. So don't forget to leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel, man. I'm trying to hit 1,000 subscribers. By the time you see this, most likely it's a week before the end of the year, bro. What? It's a week before 2022, huh? But I'm trying to get 1,000 subscribers, man. And in this video, I dropped $1,000. All right, look, I'm not gonna explain myself or the reasoning, but I got them because I wanted them. That's all there is to it. I fuck with them. I wanted to support. I wanted to make a video. I got them because I wanted them. And I'm going to wear them. I'm going to use them. But I'm going to put them to use. But all of these shirts, sweaters, jeans, sweats, all of it goes so fucking hard. I dropped $1,000, bro. This video is worth $1,000. So you better leave a comment, leave a like, share it with 1,000 people. Make sure to get me 1,000 subscribers by the end of 2022, man. Steven, bro, appreciate you so much. And James, I fuck with you heavy, bro. James works for Menace. He doesn't own Menace. Steven owns Menace, but James works for Menace. I fuck with you, bro. I appreciate you. But there goes every single thing I got in this video. We got this shirt, we got the other shirt, we got the sweatshirt. We got the underwear. How can I forget the undies, bro? We got the undies right here. We got all those jeans and sweats, all that good stuff. But there goes everything I got. This video is so expensive. This was an expensive ass video, man. That's crazy. Anyways, bro, I'm crazy. I'm over here like, why would I do this? Like, oh my God. There goes every single item I got in this video. This shit goes so crazy. But let's wrap this thing up. Like a burrito, I'm out of here. Like a belly button. Yart!